Hello students, welcome back. So I hope you must be enjoying my lectures. Now we'll be switching to the next topic, which is reducible to variable separable form. In this you'll see that if you are given an equation which is not initially in variable separable form, then what kind of transformation should you use to reduce it to the variable separable form. We'll also study the use of polar coordinates, that what kind of transformations in context of polar coordinates should you use to simplify a differential equation. So let's begin. So now we have the reducible to variable separable type, or the reducible to separable variable type. That just means initially you'll have an equation which is not in the separable variable type, but with the help of certain kinds of substitutions we'll be able to reduce it to the variable separable type, and then we'll be able to find out the solution as we proceeded in the case of separable variable type. So if the equation is of the form dy by dx is equal to f of ax plus by plus c, where a and b are non-zero, then in order to solve this, just substitute t equal to ax plus by plus c. Then the equation will get reduced to the separable variable type in the variable t and x, which can be easily solved. So if you have got an equation of the form dy by dx equal to function of ax plus by plus c, where a and b are non-zero, you can just simply use the substitution t equal to this ax plus by plus c, and then it will get reduced to the separable variable type in variables t and x, and then you can easily solve as you did in case of separable variable, right? So we have a question based on this form dy by dx under root 1 plus x plus y is equal to x plus y minus 1. We need to solve this equation. So what I do is just see here that first of all this is also in the under root. So what I do is I just substitute this in order to simplify this equation. So I just use the substitution, put under root of 1 plus x plus y equal to v. So what does this give me? That I'll get x plus y would be equal to v square minus 1. I've just squared both sides and then I've taken 1 from this side to this side. So I get x plus y is equal to v square minus 1. Then I just try to find out this value, so that I'll be substituting and reducing this whole equation in terms of v. So x plus y minus 1 would be equal to v square minus 2. And therefore, for the 1 plus dy by dx would be equal to 2v dv by dx. So dy by dx value also we have found out. So what we do is this equation, suppose this is 1. So this equation 1 becomes dy by dx is 2v dv by dx minus 1 into under root of 1 plus x plus y is my v, is equal to x plus y minus 1 is v square minus 2. So we have 2v dv by dx minus 1 into v is equal to v square minus 2. Therefore 2v, we're just simplifying this equation. So this gives me 2v to v square dv by dx minus we get v is equal to v square minus 2, and therefore dv by dx would be equal to v square minus 2 plus v divided by 2v square. So this is the final value of dv by dx that we have obtained, v square minus 2 plus v upon 2v square. Now in order to find out this solution, what we do is we can further separate the two variables. This whole term is of v, we have dv, and we can take dx to the right hand side and we'll get it to the variable separable form. So I have 2v square